Starting in 2015, the city of West Lafayette will invest in a local co-working space. The city will begin payments for a $200,000 investment in the Anvil, which is located at the Old University Church by the Purdue Memorial Union. The spot is owned by the Purdue Research Foundation and is being leased for 2 years at $100,000 a year to the West Lafayette Redevelopment Commission. Today, the commission approved a sublease with the Anvil. The organization will be paying $1 in rent for 2 years. Development Director Chandler Poole says the city is responsible for the rest of the $200,000. Those payments will start on January 1st.
The Redevelopment Commission views this commitment as an investment in the community by offering opportunity for the small companies, the young companies, to create and to establish themselves and then hopefully retain them within the community.
A co-working space typically provides entrepreneurs an area to collaborate on new ventures or grow their existing business.